Welcome back to Do. Let's see if we can finish up in this episode, shall we? The sanctum is not that big. Believe it or not, the only thing I'm really worried about is the two swimming of legs, but we've already discussed that at length. I hate you. Actually, RPG, why don't you use this? Works a lot better. Okay, let's switch to the regular shotgun. There is a Hellraiser around here. Don't want to accidentally kill him. You know, the way that I don't want to. That's not the way I want to. That's unfortunate. Is there another one? I don't think so. Excuse me, I'm busy. You demons are harassing me. The only ones I want to deal with right now are the Hellraisers. Oh my, that was painful. Let's not accidentally kill my Hellraiser buddy. Let's go kill everything else first. And grab some health. Oh, look at you. Did anybody else see his body, like, get ripped to the side and, like, fly in a strange direction? Is there someone around here that I don't know about? No, but there is a Mancubus. I'm trying to kill everything but the Hellraiser, and it doesn't seem like it's working. You know what? Who just won the candidacy of the honor of... You don't want to be around here anymore. Let's get rid of you. You're being in my way. That's the automap, by the way. Let's not get that before everything is dead. Where... I see the Hellraiser. There's the Revenant. That's what I'm looking for. Can we... You having some issues, sir? He seemed to be having seizures. Poor guy. Thankfully now he's out of pain. I mean, he's perfectly fine. Okay. There we go. That's better. Going through so much effort to kill one guy the way you want. Well, it's still easier than a lot of the later ones. Some of the later ones are just a pain in the... Oh no, there's a haste thing down here. I've already gotten momentum swing, so it's not that big of a deal, but that's fine. Let's go get the auto map. Helps to have a map. As Papui would tell me over and over and over again every time I mention it. Anyway, let's not do that. Yeah, their maps are a little bit different than ours. Theirs seem to be constructed with the souls of the damned. Which, to be fair, makes sense considering, you know, hell. Yeah, possessed, lost souls, which, Weapons, the chain gun? Which is, well, it's a chain gun, we don't care. It does amazing things, and the upgrades for it are actually absurd. I would use the absurd word, yes. And lost souls, I don't think it's possible to get a glory kill on them. They usually just pop, and that's the end of them. But really, does anybody care about lost souls? I mean, in the end, does anybody care about lost souls? I certainly don't. I hate the damn things. Use the heavy assault rifle and perform death from above glory kills on 3 Hell Knights before the timer expires. Oh, this one. This is another one of those, you know, slow down and do it properly ones, not the run and do things super quick ones. To be fair, though, there isn't really too much difference between them. I don't know if... There we go, there's one. I don't know if you can actually kill the unwilling. You really don't want to bother with them. You seem to stumble a little bit there, sir. Thankfully, you have a double jump, so getting the death from above kills is a lot easier. Yeah, this one's really easy, simply because of how much time it gives you. It's like, here's 30 seconds and you get like another 30 for each one that you kill. And after one volley of micro-missiles and a couple seconds of shooting, you're pretty much set. So it's a really easy challenge. Yeah, just ignore the unwilling. The unwilling are there to distract you. That's all they're there for. I thought it was thundering lightning here. Oh, jeez, the game's convincing me of things. Yeah, the chain gun. They use bullets, just like the Gauss cannon uses cells. Like, you know, so the plasma gun and the... this thing, the heavy assault rifle, we're not really going to use. I should be getting that. Why aren't I? Because I'm stupid. You really should get that RPG. I know, that's actually really, really good. Let's grab that. Why not? I don't see the point in, you know, running around without... Oh, that's right, I have 175 now. I thought I still had 150. Can we... No, Doomguy, you don't feel like it? Where's that other health thing? I mean, there's tons of health in this room. Why would I continue on without grabbing it? I mean, you could. Really? So what do I need? One more leg sweep and three more Praetor tokens? And there's a bunch of Praetor tokens over there? Eh? Well, let's get the mini-me. The mini-me is easy. Also, holy crap, I am out of gas can. I should have gone back and grabbed the ones. Mancubus model. Ooh, this is actually a really hard decision, because I have the chain gun. And I have the... Gauss cannon. Like, upgrading either one of them is a really good idea. Like, either one that I upgrade, if you get the good upgrade, the ones that I like at least... It doesn't matter which one you get. So I'm kind of going, like, which one should I get? Because there's the chain gun. And then there's... we're getting the Gauss cannon. I've made my decision. We're getting the Gauss cannon. Precision bolt, which is just what it is. There's a zoom. It's actually quite powerful. I really like it. And there's the siege mode, which is... basically the most powerful things short of the BFG and the chainsaw. However, you can't move. There is that. There's the chain gun, has the Gatling rotator, which you hold alternate fire and it spins up and gets up to full speed, which isn't bad. And the mobile turret, which is honestly ridiculous. Like, that's the best word for it. We're getting siege mode. We'll, tease the fact of the chain gun just a little bit longer in favor of siege mode. I cannot move. You can even hear me pressing the keys. I can't move. I can pivot, but I can't move. Siege mode is... it's got its ups and it's got its downs. I think fully mastered you can move at it at a walk speed, which isn't that great, but at the same time, it's fine. Area of effect. 6 points for that. Allows movement. Yeah, it's not this run speed that we're so used to and accustomed to. It's actually the walk speed. The walk that I changed the keybind to for, you know, so I could throw grenades with a shift key. Also, equipment power. Shouldn't I change you to something more useful? I mean, I've got all of these things. Perform glory kills faster, further away, effective... Let's do glory kills faster, simply because it's nice. It's nice to do them faster. You know, because at this point, you're getting to the point where you've kind of seen them a ton of times, so making them go by faster would be nice. What happened to Samuel Hayden? There's a lot of information in this game that, you know. Do you want to be like Samuel? Set your sights on becoming a Tier 3 advocate. Tier 3 is where all the secret power within you is revealed. Right. I don't believe you. At all, game. Then again, the UAC is kind of, you know, untrustworthy. Still not 100% sure of who you're talking about. He lied. Anyway, which way are we going? We've grabbed all of that. That's all done. I've got two Praetor tokens, one of which I haven't even been to that area yet. It's power up over there. I already know what that one is. I can tell you off the top of my head. And the other Praetor token that I don't have is over here. Did I really? Oh, I know where that is. Why didn't I grab that? I thought I grabbed that. I must be losing my mind. Like, really, I must be losing my mind. Can I go back? Por favor, game. I know, that's about the extent of my Spanish. Don't worry, no. I did not do... He's right there, RPG! I did not do very well in Spanish class in school. No. Not to mention, it wasn't the, language class I wanted, so there was kind of that. Anyway! Enough of, you know, the one class I didn't do very well in. Then again, I didn't do very well in English, either. You know, passably, I did well in English. Like, it was passable. But I didn't do exceedingly well. Why are we talking about my school days, like, from... years ago. Let's get this haste, just so I can get out of here a little bit faster. Do I set up faster with this? I don't know. Can't tell. Let's get out of here. Just call me Speedy Play Doom Guy or something. Where are we going? Okay. Okay, we made it. Yeah, because making that noise makes it a lot easier to make it. Another super shotgun if you need it. More armor if you need it. And we need to try out siege mode in the near future, I think. We also, if I'm correct, have a very good chance of finishing this off. We need two more. We can. Let's ignore the Baron of Hell. No, that wasn't it. Crap. I done screwed this up. No, not quite. Not quite. I can get this. There we go! Oh, you didn't think this was gonna be super powerful? No, it's not, is it? No, it's not completely broken. Anyway, 7! I wanna... Oh, you, I hate you. Let's go get that quad damage. Let's rocket you in the face. Quad damage. Hello, Mr. Baron of Hell. He's still standing. That is flipping awesome. No, that is really awesome. Oh my goodness. That is fantastic. He was still standing. Hello, Mr. Baron number 3. I need to not die. Especially since there's, like, more of them. Run, RPG! Go get the health! You need the health RPG. You don't want to die. Dying is bad. Dying is very bad for RPG, but we have upgraded our super shotgun, and that's all that I really care about. Wow, I'm going fast. Anyway. Yeah, I don't think I have enough time. Yeah, the powered-up super shotgun might just be ridiculous. It might be... It is overpowered. Let's be honest, RPG. It really is overpowered. In this... Actually, it shouldn't even be this dark, I don't think. There is a lever here. There it is. There's also a, reference to Skyrim in this room? I think it's Skyrim? Where is it? Yeah, that helmet. Not that... Yeah, I'm... Not really a Skyrim fan. I know, people are gonna go be like, what's wrong with your RPG? Yeah, just, don't care. Anyway, let's go to the classic area. And to be honest, when I first found this one and I realized what level this was, I was really disappointed because I'm like, I hate this level. Like, all the other ones, I'm like, ooh, that's a good level. This one is... The Slough of Despair is just, ugh. I don't know, if you like it, that's fine. I'm just saying, personally, no thanks. Just, I don't care for it. So that is, I need one more Praetor token, one more leg sweep, and that's the level. Hopefully I'll be able to snag that leg sweep. That's the only real thing that I'm worried about. Because, well... It is, I think there's only like two more in the level, maybe three. So, you know, I don't get a whole lot of chances at the leg sweep. Do I need to work on anything else, like, really incredible at the moment? Could do that. Get bottomless missiles, and since there's a bunch of you down here... Did that really not count? Huh. Oh, and that did. Okay. Yeah, that... You really should take more of your time with that one, I guess. But that's fine. It all came out. But yeah, that gives me bottomless missiles. I can literally stand here and do this until I am out of ammo for the damn thing. He didn't actually die. Anyway, siege mode! Yeah, siege mode might just be a little bit overpowered. And this isn't even fully upgraded yet. Yeah, beam charge time is reduced. We're getting that. Eventually. I just actually will be able to get it very soon. Should I, you know, get my Praetor token and my leg sweep? Should I get them? Oh, let's not fall in the hole. Good thing Doom Guy can float backwards. Oh my. Oh, vacuum's completed. That's handy. Upgraded vacuum? I've tried it on Argent Energy Tower, and you know where there's imps that are really, really far away? You can kill them and get their life, like, from across half the map. It's actually really ridiculous of how much range is on that thing. It's really handy now, but, you know, as we go on, I'm eventually going to unequip it. Eventually. Oh, Mancubus. Speaking of which, hello, you. Oh, I'm out of ammo for it. That's unfortunate. Yeah, you go through a lot of cells using siege mode, but it's completely worth it. God, that sounds gross. Oh, I don't have any more of that. That's unfortunate. But yeah, each one of those is just one shell, and that is amazing. Hey guys! It's just... Oh, yes. There's a very good reason I spent all that time trying to get that. You know, despite, you know, getting hurt a whole bunch of times, getting... I think I died trying to get it, too. At one point.
And in his conquest against the blackened souls of the doomed, his prowess was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed. And with his might, he crushed the obsidian pillars of the blood temples. He set forth without pity upon the beasts of the nine circles. Unbreakable, incorruptible, unyielding, the Doom Slayer sought to end the dominion of the Dark Realm.
I don't know, this just sounds really familiar. I wonder who he could be talking about. It sounds like a he. Oh, you guys are fighting. How adorable. Was he the only- No, there's an imp left. Okay. Thanks, game. How close am I to... What did I want to upgrade? Was it the Goss Cannon? It was the Goss Cannon. Here we go. Kill three or more demons with Siege Mode Beam 10 times. It's not run. Again, it is not run. It's a walk. It's enough to, you know, avoid Cacodemon fireballs or imp fireballs. Not to evade, like, Hell Knights jumping at you or something. You're not going to get away from them. They will murder you like that. If you get enough space, turn around, you know, blast them in the face and they die horribly. But anyway, next time, more Doom. I just need one more sweep the leg. And everything should come up hunky-dory. Anyway, until then.